reading a book about a girl who got polio. Her name is Peg. Polio is an infection caused by a virus. FDR was the first president to get polio. Franklin D. Roosevelt got paralyzed from polio and he was in a wheelchair for the rest of his life. Roosevelt was diagnosed with polio 2 weeks after he fell ill. He was unable to stand or walk because he was paralyzed from the neck down. Dr. Jonas Salk discovered and developed one of the polio vaccines. 2 years later, he was granted a fellowship. Sister Kenny. Sister Kenny helped find a cure for polio. Sister Kenny volunteered to be a nurse in World War I because a lot of soldiers needed her. In 1911, she announced her first case of polio. Sister Kenny was unaware of controversial polio treatments. Sister Kenny applied moist hot packs to help loosen muscles, relieve pain, and enable limbs to be moved, stretched, and strengthened. In 1940, Sister Kenny traveled to the United States, eventually to Minneapolis and Minnesota, where in 1942, the Sister Kenny Institute was
established.
That's the word I don't know.
You did good.
Jonas Salk. Another person was Jonas Salk. Was an American medical researcher. He discovered and developed one of the first polio cases. In 1939, he earned his medical degree until 1955, when the Jonas Salk vaccine was introduced. Polio was considered one of the most scary illnesses. Jonas Salk was the president, the person to create the polio shots. Polio today. And Afghanistan?
Afghanistan?
Yeah, that one.
Afghanistan,
there were 13 cases. Also, to guess how many cases there were in 2016, pick a number between 40 and 50.
47.
Nope.
42.
Nope.
You guess.
If you picked 42, then you're
42.
She said 42.
No, Daddy said, no, you said 43.
I said 42.
I didn't know if you did. If you guessed 42, then you're correct. Last thing, this week, ministers...
Was that in the world? You got 42 cases in the world?
In 2016.
Yeah, in the whole world. Okay.
Last thing, this week, ministers of health will agree. If in Pakistan there was one polio case, also in Niagara, there was also one case. In Lake Chad Basin, there were two cases. Guinea and West Africa, there was also two more cases. The last two places are Low People's Democratic Republic, and they had one polio case.